Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you like kids that supposedly can drink water bottles in under or in 1 second, which I bet you $1 million that they cannot drink it under or in 1 second because that is impossible. Like it takes me more than 1 second to even open the water. Like it's not even funny. So I want to see if this is true. And right now, can you comment below if you think they can actually drink it in 1 second or under? Alright, so I got it set up.
Dude, no way. That guy actually just drank a water bottle in under 1 second. How is that possible?
See, I don't believe this stuff.
What's going on, guys? Infinitely see you back with another video. Now today, we're gonna be looking at people trying to drink water bottles in 1 second or less. Yes, this is a thing. I guess this is a thing. I don't understand how they do it. I'm actually gonna try it myself in a second, but imagine this is full. This is what they do. They just go like this, and then they go, and they just freaking drink it all. I don't know. I'm gonna try it, so we're gonna see, but guys, this video is so funny, so definitely drop a like. But before I start, make sure you guys are subscribed to this channel, road to 3 mil. I can't believe we hit 2 mil. That's literally insane. But yeah, make sure you are subscribed, turn on my notifications, and then comment below saying that you did that, and I will probably reply to you. Actually, I've been replying to a lot of people who do that. Also, I've been subscribing to some people as well, and then, you know, I comment on their videos and they're like, what the heck. Definitely make sure to do that. But guys, I'm gonna go try the water bottle challenge right now, and then we're gonna watch a big compilation of people doing it, and people can actually do it. I don't know if I can yet, but we're gonna go try. So yeah, BRB.
All right guys, so I got my water bottle, and I'm gonna stand in the shower because I'm probably gonna fail, but yeah, let's just try it. Apparently you just open it up and then you just freaking like, I don't understand. I'm just gonna try it, so
So guys, this is the guy, like the guy that makes the video, and he's gonna try to do it in 1 second, but like, I don't think he can. I don't think anyone can, actually. So, like, I told you that he couldn't do it. Like, I told you. Because that's way too much water. And, like, 1 second or under, I really don't believe this stuff.
Let's skip to the compilation in 3, 2, 1, play. That's basically what I did. Just got it all over himself.
Holy shit.
See, yeah, I was smart. I went and did it in the bathroom. For me.
That really did not go
well. Jesus. That's so funny, dude. He literally just got it all over his pants and everything. See, I went to the shower. I was smart. I couldn't complete it. I'm sorry, guys. It is actually so hard. Try this at home. Be careful, though. Don't freaking, like, choke or anything. But literally just get a water bottle and go, like, try it to just, you know, swallow it. I don't know how they do it. But this next one is someone actually doing it. So let's check it out. Literally how?
What?
Freaking, what? I don't understand how that. Dude, it just doesn't go down. Like, 16 ounces, how many ounces is this? Yeah, 16.9 ounces. It doesn't work. These people must be robots. I don't know, dude. This is crazy. What? That was like the fastest one yet.
0.9 ounces.
That was literally like 1 second. Are you serious right now? Dude, literally how? This is not like... I don't get it. That's literally... That doesn't make sense. I'm sorry. These people must have like huge throats or something. I really don't know. So, I'm sorry. I don't know what happened there, but yeah, let's just continue. Okay, this guy's got a water bottle. He's just spanking the bottle. Okay, let's see this happen, man. Come on. You got this. Easy.
Oh! That should be on our try not to laugh video. That guy, he just, like, tried to do it. You saw that, like, water started coming down, like, all over his clothes. Like, that was bad. That kid failed.
Yes. Very, very close, dude. That was
close enough.
Yep. Close enough. Yep. That's it. You got it, dude. That was really good. Just took a little shower. You know, you might as well take a water bottle shower. That's what these things will do to you. Like, that was great. Good job. Ready? Here we go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh.
He looks like he just spit, like, the water, I can't even explain it. Like, it came out like these, like, I don't know. Like, I don't even know.
It just sprays everywhere. He's like, I did it. Like, yeah, that was good. No, you didn't do it at all. You weren't even really close. Closer than me. I didn't even really do it, like... This is the water bottle. Try this at home and actually send me on Twitter the video of you doing it. My Twitter's at InfiniteList. Go do that. That would be so funny. Maybe I'll make another video like this. All right, we got a girl doing it. So here we go. You got this. Oh, what?
If she like she had like a bunch of makeup on. So, like, all the makeup must have come off, or, like, if she was wearing mascara, she would look like black blood started all coming out of her eyes.
She totally... No.
Wait, guys, you gotta see that.
Video like this. Alright, we got a girl doing it. Here we go. You got this. Oh, what? She totally... No.
Guys, is she okay?
Wait, what?
Did she die?
Cassie. What?
Oh my god.
Kidding, guys. She's okay. It was a skit. If you didn't know that already, it's a skit. She didn't actually die from drinking a water bottle. It's not. I don't think that's possible. So don't worry if you're gonna try this. It was a skit. Don't worry, it's fake. But I just thought that was funny, dude. Like she freaking just fell on the ground and just died after doing the water bottle challenge. Yeah, that's amazing. Good job. All right.
Oh, that was it.
Got it, dude. Oh, no. Oh, third attempt, come on. Okay, not very, yep, all over him. Yep, that guy's actually he's a popular YouTuber, David Parody. A lot of you guys might watch him, but yeah, he definitely didn't get it very well. Better than me, though. I mean, I literally would not. It's not possible. I don't understand, but let's just keep on watching people trying.
So there were a lot of fails.
This guy's got luscious hair. I love it.
I feel that's a right. Dude. Like,
come on. You got this. Oh my god.
That was really bad.
You good?
Like, guys, you want to see that again?
Oh my god.
Guys, look at this.
I love it.
Look at this.
Alright. Come on. You got this. Oh my god.
You see that?
Literally just squirted his face. You good? That little smile, dude, that was amazing. Good try, you didn't do it, but it was It was a good try.
I bet you this guy's gonna do it.
Okay, let's see it. Let's do it. Come on. What? How are people doing this? I don't... They must practice or something. Because... I don't understand how that's possible. I tried it, and it didn't work. So, they must be like superheroes or something. Like, I don't understand how people...
If you guys want to see more of this guy, his channel is Infinite List. So, check it out below.
Do this. This next one, 3 people do it in a row. They're actually all YouTubers, like pretty big YouTubers. So, this is crazy. I don't understand how they're doing it, but let's check it out.
3, 2, 1, go.
All right. Jeez, that was insane.
Oh my god, guys.
Dude, how?
8 ounces of water.
They all did it.
Can I get a high five for being a cameraman?
I'm just gonna give a high, a thumbs up if it is not a fail, and a thumbs down if it is a total fail.
Thanks, bros. Good job, cameraman. Dude, that was insane. How? Literally how? They all 3 did it. How can 3 people who can chug a water bottle in 1 second all be in the same house? That is literally insane. What? Okay, it's close.
He does it so clean.
Doing it again? That's so much water.
Oh, fuck. I gotta pee. Alright, I'll work on it.
He has to pee right after. That is true. I feel like he would have to pee. I don't have to pee yet, so that's also, I only finished like half. You just got up right away and went pee. That's so funny.
I'm just gonna go for a straight.
Alright, so these are the same guys. Total fail.
That was a fail. Yeah. Yo, it's not that bad.
Come on, you got the. Nope. Not even close, dude. See, it's hard. Try this. Try this on your own. I bet you can't do it.
Alright, so guys, this video is kind of long, so I'm going to cut it off now, and I hope you enjoy your day. Have a fantastic day, and subscribe, please. Thank you.